Alrighty, so right now we are about to start up Hungry Shark World by Ubisoft. And I really like this game. It's actually an app game, started out as an app game, and I'm pretty sure it's still running. The only thing bad about the console one is it doesn't have all the features the app game has, which is really sad. We have unlocked all of the accessories. But we have not unlocked all of the sharks. We have a lot of the sharks, but not all of them. There we go, we got Mr. Snappy. Let's go back. Play. What shark do we want to run? Okay, we are going to try and find the last map. That's what we're doing. And we're also going to try and find fossils for the plesiosaur. Because there's also challenges for each shark. And our zombie shark here isn't leveled up either, so all in one pack. Let's get in here. And let's go try and find the last shark. They thought the oceans were safe from the undead. They thought the virus hadn't ventured under the ocean. They were wrong. Turns enemy sharks into zombie followers when it bites them. Zombie followers act like pets with up to three at a time. Explodes when it dies, destroying everything around it. So there we go, zombie shark. Oh, I'm getting eaten. Gonna get down here and find there's an orca. We're gonna eat it. Oh, we didn't eat it. There it goes. Cool, the worst, now we get to eat everything. Whale shark's eating us. Orca. Here we go, the last map! Don't say you didn't ask for this. You won't rescue your last two friends. This is the end. We have released the Kraken. Come face it if you can. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. So where is the Kraken? Is the Kraken in here, or do we gotta go somewhere else to find it? Where is the Kraken? Biting me, dude. I don't see no Kraken. Go up and eat some people. Stop shooting me! I don't see no Kraken. Scuba diver. Crocodile. Stop biting me. Stop biting me. Oh, that's not good. I do not see the Kraken. Where is the Kraken? No, no, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Move it, move it, move it. Treasure chest. No crap. Oh, leave me alone. Aren't going good. I'm dying quick. I died. I didn't find the Kraken. There we go. So we did not find any Kraken, but we did get the final map. Oh no. Let's try something else. Atomic Shark. Let's go. Yeah, let's try the Megalodon. Oh, alrighty. So there is the Kraken. So the Kraken is in a whole different level. So let's go take it on. Let's take on the Kraken. Let's see if the Megalodon can take down the Kraken. If the Great White is the king of the ocean. Oh, I missed it. Whoa! That's a big boy. Oh! How are we supposed to do this? Can we just like bite him? I don't get how we attack this guy. Is that it? We just bite his big eyeball? I don't get this! Swim around a bit. Is there something else? I don't think so. Oh! He's gobbling on us. Ah! What the heck? I really don't get how we attack this guy. Is that it? We just charge into his eyeball? But then what? What's going on here? Alright. Oh wait, what did I die just did? Yeah, let's go down. Let's go as far down as we can go. What's down here? There's nothing down here. Not really. Can we collect the hungry in this stage? Is that possible? Get out of there. No! Alright, I'm hitting that button. It says boost into his eye. Got that. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna starve. Don't get this! Is he bleeding? So confused by what's going on here. It does indeed look like he's bleeding now. Let go of me! No! So he's definitely bleeding, but doesn't look like his health is going down. What's going on? Ooh. Slap me. Like I'm missing something. Like, what's going on? What am I missing? What am I not doing? Ooh. Oh, he got me. He got me. He got me. The Great White's King of the Ocean, the Megalodon, is a god. Supposedly extinct, the shark never seems to stay dead long. Alrighty. So I think that is where we're gonna call this one.